this is Arlene, so I don't want to do, I want to do like a really quick video about the apartment above me, since they continue to do their stomping. I've already had to like three times, the third time today, call the police on them for their unnecessary stomping. So I'm just doing another video just to document the stomping that they're doing. So they continue to do it, and I'm going to continue to do it also and make my video. So what happened is like for the past couple of hours, they were doing it. Started way before I went into the tub, and it continued. So anyways, I did send an email to the manager regarding them, because and I did tweet a copy of the email, but I didn't put his email address on there. But I put it on there because he makes a big deal about my cat. Big deal about my kitty. He makes a big deal about my kitten. And so I did an email about it because he's making a big deal about it. And every time he does, I'm going to do an email right back to him, because the problem is that the apartment below me is making a big deal about my kid. Okay. And that is like really not necessary, because of lies. I can't tell you about it. But I have to move out because of my kid, because he says my apartment is not meant for one. Yeah, every single one has one. So I wanted to make a video about that. Then second of all is that I had a, what happened was the apartment below me was having a heart attack. And he came to my door like a fucking asshole. So I emailed the manager and told him the next time he comes to my door, I'm going to call the police. So his response is just like, oh, I told him not to come to your door. So if he's continuing like that, then I'm just going to just like do the same thing. So I'm closely documenting it, and I'm just going to keep doing it. And that's basically all I could really do about it. And it's just to keep the documentation going. And that's what I intend on doing. What they're doing is not nice, and I'm not about just to sit there and take that kind of bullshit. So I'm doing this video just to document it. That's the other thing about what's going on right now. Because I am here, all of a sudden I got a lot of sleep traffic, so it's kind of interesting, but oh well, there's not much I can do about it. So that's about it.